One in 10 over 40s now has type 2 diabetes, and the number of people living with diabetes is increasing, but for many people it is avoidable. It's really important that you find out if you are at high risk of type 2 diabetes so that you can get support to lower your risk. Find out your risk using the Diabetes UK risk tool, link coming up, and it takes about 5 minutes to do that. And if you are found to be at risk, you can get in touch with your GP for advice on the next steps.